Welcome back. We just finished class. It's Wednesday. And we thought that before Dragon Boat practice, we would go and get hot pot since it's gotten a bit cooler. It's still not cold at all. It's like 18 degrees, but the hot pot sounds real nice. And we finally have time to properly sit down and get a nice meal. So I'll show you how the hot pot around NCCU looks like.
Coffee house where I can just sit down and get some more work done. So let's go.